好了啦啦。
Alpha 1 series and has been enjoying the world of music and
and a boy named of this magnificent instrument. We are going to show you the inside of this organ today. It has over 29,000 plus pipes. It has the word plus, it's just plus on it. It's probably more than 29,000. So also the console did move somewhere. So look, all this stuff is now here. So we have these employees only. I have a tour guide, so I'm just gonna. The prison near organ was 1948. Now we're gonna go over there in a second, but we're gonna go up to the console where things all get started. So I'm with the neighbor, so please talk
about this.
Magnificent. That's on the back of your house.
Oh, yeah. I can't.
Well, this instrument, it was here, it was made in 1948. I bought it in 1967, and when I bought it, it took over 35 months to construct. So I decided to make it on the back of my house, and I even upgraded the house so that people don't even know that there's an organ on the back of my house. That's not, but I will be gladly to show you about the console. So, you're screaming. So we have two sets of keyboards, and there's one for your foot, and each key has its own understanding. Now, you can clearly see that I decided to move the console up here.
Oh my god, that's why.
Because when all this was added, I decided to put it up here so that people could really see. I still didn't have my console yet. Oh yeah, the console. But I could show. But the console's coming in a few minutes, so I'm just kidding. It's gonna be in like a few minutes. Anyway. When this organ was a part of my house, I decided to do concerts. I decided to become an organist. I decided to play the organ since I was like right at the piano. So that's quite the reason. Come in my house, I can show you, but so I decided to hide stuff. For one moment. Hey guys, get out of my house! This is my house! My property! Not yours! Okay, I'm back. Anyway, as I was saying, after all that, piano keyboard, which is, but they messed up. The quiz literally messed up. They messed up badly. You see, the keys are supposed to be white, and the sharps and flats keys are supposed to be black. And the second floor, there's nothing about things. The third floor has parts of the organ. Now let's go back over to the organ and show you about how it's played. I am the one that gets respect. Okay, so this organ has 10 pipes. There's gonna be more pipes coming on the outside soon. And there's And the rest, there are officially 28,990 pipes. Or inside, which are invisible because, well, like, I don't want, like, I literally have a mod where all the pipes on the inside are invisible, they instantly make. It just saves me time because it will take 5,000 years. Ooh! Really? I think it. And these things are. Now, let me show you guys. Come over here. There is a door that goes inside the organ. Now, this organ here has many. The organ is powered by minecarts. Each set of minecart is powered. Now, would you like to go in? Oh yeah, okay, so we're gonna just go inside the instrument. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you one last thing. You see these item frames here? Yeah, these item frames are used as buttons that you use with things. What is this, the Wanamaker organ? It's related to the Wanamaker organ. Well, the one that's, well, we're not in Philadelphia, unfortunately. I want to play that organ so bad. It is a state. But I really want to play the Electric City one. I really want to play that organ so bad. Oh yeah, can you also explain to me about the cows? That's just creepy. Cows! They are used for the tempo. I'm just kidding. They're not used for the tempo. They're used for the crescendo and decrescendo. They're used for the crescendo. And the ones up high, when the high ones are the crescendo, the ones at the bottom, the ones that's close to the ground, is the decrescendo, which it's quite. Oh my god, it's quite hard understanding how this organ works, because it is a an amazing instrument, and literally, I got, I'm alright, I just jumped down. So, the cows. The Ender Dragon heads are meant for something, but this one looks quite stupid. Okay. So, meaningful. All brass. Or should I say every single switch flips down? Oh yeah, the switches, well they haven't managed to move them in to where the console is yet, but it will be soon. And okay, now, enough talking. How about we go and just go inside the Majestic instrument. So as you can see, the entire organ is played by minecarts. The minecarts are built blocks that each note, the connector is to the notes play, and a certain amount of notes, and the instrument is literally filling up the almost entire third floor.
that percussion
going.
So, like, this organ. So this part of the organ has like two robots at the same time. It's like a piano.
To hear this majestic instrument itself. I can't wait.
Oh, I can hear the instrument. Oh my god. Ha ha ha. Oh, what's that noise? I can't understand life. So that was the organ playing in its masterpiece from, like, the organ itself is quite neat. And they're gonna, and they're about to have another song play, so enjoy the rest of it.
Yeah.
all he has. Oh, I guess one more. It's something that is quite weird, but... That's what I was thinking. Yeah, he did told me that he did mess up on this one. I think he messed up. Like, it's like the same notes, but like, one that's an octave, he messed up again, but... So there's one that's normal, and then we get an octave higher. So this is constant B flat. The constant B flat, and then the constant B flat that's an octave higher. It's an octave lower. Yeah, then after that he just messed up. Yeah, I didn't know that's the right part, but he decided to play the whole entire thing. Yeah, then it's after this whole entire thing that my band teacher told me. Anyway, this is quite... My throat hurts. Then I messed up on some random thing. Then he shows me this. He calls it the scale segment. And then that's it. Never mind. Oh god, this is like 6 octaves high. This is the octave 6. Oh, that's the octave 7. And that's it. Bye, boo.